everyone. This year's Glastonbury 2017 Flashmob is a tribute to the one, the only, super amazing legend that is Barry Gibb. We're going to be doing Stayin Alive, the Bee Gees. Straight into it, we're holding this pose for eight. As soon as you hear the song come on, right hand pointed towards the sky. So that's eight counts. Then we're going to roll our hands around each other, make a half circle with our hips, push them towards the back, and pump to the left, okay? We're going to do this move eight times. As soon as you hear the music with no words throughout the song, you keep returning to this signature move, okay? That's eight times. Rolling and pump. Woo! Good. Now into the verse of the song. We're strutting for eight. So we're going one, two, three, four. On five, six, we scissor with the right. Five, six, and seven, eight. Second time around, hands pushing our hair out of our face. So right leg's walking first. One, two, three, four. Scissor, five, six, and seven, eight. Perfect. That's the first bit done. Now on to it's all right, it's okay. So we put our hands on our head. It's all right for one, two. One, two. Thumbs down. Three, four, five, six. And it says we can look the other way. We turn around. And seven, eight. Brilliant. Now hands on our head again for one, two, hands out to the side, three, four, we don't try to understand, five, six, right leg over left, again, turn to the front, seven, eight. Choreography. This part is the chorus of the song. Really fun, really funky. Let's get into it. So right foot standing out towards the side and your hands are at head height and you're stomping for four. One, two, three, four. Brilliant. As you do that, you put your hand across you, right hand, and then you point to the sky out to the side and you do that twice. Hand and point. Perfect. Exactly the same on the other side. Left hand rolling around each other, stomping. One, two, three, four, and point, and cross, and point, and cross. Right hand again. Excellent. Now this time, this is the fun part. Right hand on our hip, left hand on our head, and we're thrusting this time. So we're going push, thrust, and thrust, and thrust, and push. Then hands down to the middle, and then out to the sky. Okay? Down to the middle, and out to the sky. Same, exactly on the other side, left hand. Right hand up, so it's again four little hip thrusts. So one, two, three, and four. Push. Now out, slow it down. One, two, three, four, and up. Two, three, four, and pull. Two, three, four, milk it, and hit your pose nice and strong.